Captain Blackbeard did what? The sea is a roaring. The gulls, they screech. The bosun, he rants and he raves. And the whole scurvy crew says, it's true, yes, it's true. Oh, Captain Blackbeard, shaved. We had buried some treasure and bodies as well, and was just sailing back from the cave when he calls for boiled water and stomps down below and gore, but he comes up shaved. There's a chickenish stubble and fish belly skin on that face once so blazing and brave, and his old faithful parrot can hardly bear it since old Captain Blackbeard shaved. When he shouts, board and sinker, sounds like a clinker and gets lots of laughs from the slaves, and his loud, bawdy songs seem a little bit wrong since old Captain Blackbeard shaved. And now no one is fearing his look or his lash or his threats of a watery grave, and things ain't the same in the pirating game since old Captain Blackbeard shaved.